fights happen and, you know, the tantrums and this, all these things, unnecessary things happen in household life. There's so much disturbance in that way, especially if one is not spiritually cultured. Kaliyuga Dampatim. Dampati means husband and wife. Dampatim Ratimevahi. Dampatyam Ratimevahi. So husband and wife, they only come together because of sexual attraction. And when there is some disturbance in sex, then there is fight and there is divorce. This is what happens in Grihasthashram, you know. Fights happen and, you know, the tantrums and this, all these things, unnecessary things happen in household life. There's so much disturbance in that way. Especially if one is not spiritually cultured. If they think that marriage is only for satisfying the three sense gratificatory repositories, which are the tongue, the belly and the genitals. So, if that is the only aim of getting into the household life, then asking for huge trouble. After going into it, it's too late to learn that it is bad. And therefore, there is so much disturbance, there is, you know, separation. They waste time nowadays finding a partner, get into some household life, say for a few years, and waste time in the divorce process and how to divide the property and how to, and not just the property, there is emotional, so much emotional baggage that comes with it. Where is the time for any spiritual advancement? How much waste of time it is? The remaining years are also wasted. In such a madman's life, the remaining years are also wasted because even during those years, he cannot engage himself in the devotional service. So even if one goes into household life, then he has to work whole day, and then he has to raise children, and then he has to even risk his life to earn money sometimes, you know. Like here we have construction workers, and there is no so much risk involved. Not only construction, I mean everywhere, there is so much risk. And he undergoes so much anxiety, the boss gives him so much pressure, everything is so, you know, full of pressure, and then there is rush hour. There's so much turbulence just to maintain that family. And all this is just because we want a little bit of sense gratification. This is a struggle for existence. Hare Krishna.